as a political party, we as MLAs, representatives from different states of the Northeast, we are very clear on our stand that we are not in favor of the amendment. And as I said, as a government in Meghalaya, we have been very firm. And even before this issue even came out, almost 6 months back, when the JPC had come in to Shillong, we took a resolution in their presence. When they were in Shillong, we took a resolution that we are not in favor of this bill and we will not support this bill. So therefore today, the cabinet made a decision, absolutely. The resolution was passed in the cabinet. Today, the government has not placed, and the Rajya Sabha has not tabled this bill. It has not cleared. So therefore right now, I don't think it is something that we should think that it's been passed or something like that. I think it should be made clear to the people that right now the government has not gone ahead with this bill. So as of now, this bill amendment has not happened. So we stand with our commitment. We stand with very clear with our point that we are against this bill. But, sir, you